So here is another video. Last video, we did the living room. This video, we're gonna do the kitchen. I wanted to do the living room and work my way back and then come back up to the kitchen, but my daughter is napping. Like I said, the last video, she's napping. So I don't wanna go to the back of the house yet. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do the kitchen. As you can see, it is a hot, hot mess. I mean, it is stuff everywhere. And this is stuff, some of this stuff, like, I grabbed from the living room. Don't judge me, judge yourself. Okay, so I have to go work out in a good probably hour. So I want to try to hurry up and get as much done as I can right now and then come back to it when I get done working out, because I mean, I gotta come home and cook. So I guess let's just get started, because if I don't start right now, I ain't gonna start. So let's do this, y'all. smallest kitchen I think we ever had, but this is what it looks like right now. I usually put the dishes up in the morning. That's like my part of my morning routine. I just left those up there, probably gonna move them. But yeah, this is just at night and it is time for bed. My husband just put together a shelf so that has to go out in the morning. But yep, this is everything. Of course I got little odds and ends I gotta pick up, but my camera's dying so I want to hurry up. But that's the shelf that he just put together right there. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I will talk to you in the next one when I am cleaning the bathrooms. Bye guys.